got it?
Yep, thanks. Hi, I'm Jennifer Morales.
And I'm Raven Lusher, and this is your upcoming sports report.
Cross country has a meet this Saturday.
Varsity and JV football are away at Valley Center High School.
On September 20th, field hockey also has a game.
And varsity volleyball has a game in Otay Ranch this weekend.
All right, it's official. You're back in charge of one.
Awesome.
My understanding you named it. Why did you call it one?
Well, it was about 6 years ago, and it was called Amaze TV at the time, and it was just going a different route than Mission Hills wanted. And there was all these great things happening on campus, and so...
Right. But why is it called one?
Well, it was one of those things where I'm just living my life, and it just kept popping up everywhere. Like...
Yes, you're looking for the address? Yes, it's 1 Mission Hills Court. Yes. 1 Mission Hills Court. You're welcome. Bye.
Game. You know, we're putting it together for the season, and we have to work hard, and most importantly, we have to be together. We have to play as one unit. You guys got that?
Yes,
as one.
Wow, have you seen the new iPhone? It's like a computer, a phone, and an iPod all in one.
Hey, I have all of these scholarships. How am I going to let everyone know? Not just seniors, everyone.
What's up? Just ever give me one of those.
Dude, you're right. All for one.
I'll do them again.
And one for all.
Hey, Miss Axer, can I have one of these?
Sure, they're for everyone.
Hey, they're donuts. I got you the good one.
You can change the name, you know. You can give it a new one.
All right. Bud.
Okay, one stands for our news and entertainment, O-N-E. It's not just for students, not just for parents, not just for teachers, it's for all of us. In fact, it belongs to us. It's our news and entertainment. The idea is we have all these sports across campus doing great things, winning championships, but we're all part of one team. We have all these departments, teachers, staff working great, and we're all part of one school. So the idea is we want all of that in one show, because we're all Grizzlies. It's all for one, one for all.
Nice.
All right, well, maybe instead of telling you about it, we'll show you how we can do it. And so we can move from the old one on to the next one.
On to the next one.
On to the next one.
Hold up. Somebody bring me back the money, please. One for the ages, I'm on to the next one. Grizzly gang, one Mission Hills, take one step on campus, no metaphor. I'm running with the Grizzlies, cross country track season. Go see Mr. Miller, They asked me, Jay, what's your freshman advice? I said to never tap your pens on the desk while I'm writing. I said to never snap a picture of the cast, you would be in Mr. Ways. Faster than you can say exposed, and I'm holding my high school transcript. A2G requirements, CSUs and UCs, I'm just trying to get inside of them. Reduce, reuse, recycle, trying to better my environment and graduate with honors with my seniors on besides of me. First step of SOAP, Mission Hills is the best. 2014, yeah, 10 making specials. Zero tolerance for weapons, but the only thing we're scared of. Bet they didn't know that we was on to the next one.
Thanks for watching. Make it a great one.
Choose one. Hey, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack.
Hold up. Somebody bring me back the money, please.